This is a rest stop for breakfast about 2 hours from Pokhara. See the snow over there? Nice peaceful area out here. This is the Thamel part of Kathmandu. It's really a nice part actually, because Kathmandu is quite a crappy city, really, in the outskirts. A lot of garbage. So everywhere in Nepal, about every fifth store, you'll see something like this with North Face stuff, sleeping bags, jackets. A lot of trekking goes on up in, towards Everest and stuff. There's another one right there. This is Pushupinati or something. It's part of Kathmandu. Got 3 hours waiting for my Bangladesh visa, so decided to come here. We're still in Pushupinati here. Apparently this is where cremations take place. If you can see there, there's some wood. There's a body burning, and there's them throwing the ashes into the river after it's done burning. That's a monkey. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah. Monkey has no hands. I like the doors here. It's obviously the cow for the symbol, like the holy cow and stuff. The doors of the temple are quite nice. The windows, whatever you want to call it. still in Pushupati here, however you say it, Kama Sutra temple here. This one's supposedly about somebody that caught his wife cheating on her with another man.